Everybody, okay, I already mixed everything, that way it would save time on my video. So everything's pre-mixed. This is white paint with Floetrol, and I got something in here. White paint with Floetrol and water, and then I have yellow with Floetrol and water and my silicone, and then I have red with Floetrol and water and silicone, and then I have blue with Floetrol, water and silicone, and I'm just using my primary colors, and I'm gonna do a dirty pour. So I'm gonna start with the red. I'm not going to use much paint. I'm going to go with yellow. How about if I put it right there? No, it's okay. And then I'm going to go with blue. And a little bit of red again. Bit of yellow, and I'm going to do a little bit of white, and a little bit of blue, and that's all I want. And let's see. Flip cup, dirty pour. Let's leave that there. And I'm hoping that this is level. I hope. I have a feeling it's not because it's going that way. So I can always see cells. So let me cover this on my sides. This is on a canvas board. I'm just covering my sides, my corners. Just let it do its thing by itself. Yeah, it's just hope you can see all that. That is beautiful. Oh, I'm hoping that stays like that. I need to make sure that this is level. Oh, I'm liking this one. Just a little bit of a movement. Just want to get that. I don't want everything covered. I want to leave white. So I guess this is a negative pour. I like it. Let's get my torch, I gotta get propane for my torch, but let's get this going. I do have some huge cells, which I like. I like this a lot. Just what I wanted. Just don't like that spot there. I have to do something about that. I like this. I will show you, give you a close up. I like it. Okay, so that's that. Came out the way I wanted. I hope it dries the way I want. If I got something right here or here. And I'm gonna put a stick over here because I don't want it to go too far down. I want it to dry like that. I don't want it running off. Okay, next time I have to level everything, I think. That one makes sense, wouldn't it? Okay. Well, that's that. Have a good night.